The content editor in Blackboard provides a wide range of tools for designing engaging materials for your courses. The content editor appears wherever you need to add text in Blackboard. You can enter text directly into the editor or insert it by copying and pasting from another source. The first tool in the content editor is the text style menu. It lets you format your selected text as title, header, subheader, or paragraph. You can also adjust the font type, size, and color of your text. Apply format options such as bold, italics, underlining, or explore other available choices. You can insert tables and edit them, align your text, or create lists. Additionally, you'll have the option to undo or remove formatting from the selected text. In the last section of the content editor, you can find several options to enhance your content. This includes adding links to your text, incorporating files from your computer, and using diverse tools to include formulas, multimedia content, or files from your cloud storage.